Virtual reality is a key industry Korea is aiming to boost, and it's putting its money where its mouth is, pledging to pour hundreds of millions of dollars into the high-growth sector. While VR can be adopted in various different ways, our Kim Jung-soo takes a look at how it's combined with education in Korea to shape and stimulate young minds.
It's a rainy Tuesday morning outside, which means that most elementary school students will have to forego their outdoor PE classes. But the students at Oksu Elementary School in Seoul seem undeterred by the rain. This is Korea's first ever virtual reality physical education class. Students here can use the technology to practice their feet kick skills. After a student kicks the ball, sensors measure the ball's speed and the force of the kick, displaying both on screen to help teach students how to improve their skills.
With VR, I can compete with other students using virtual characters.
Because the screen shows exactly how well the students have kicked, they can set concrete goals and make measured improvements.
The PE class ends with an impromptu quiz. But unlike an ordinary pen and paper quiz, the students kick or throw the ball towards the right answer on the screen. Further south at the Cognition and Learning Technologies Research Lab at Jeonnam National University in Jeollanwang-do Province, researchers are busy looking for new ways of applying VR technology.
Spatial awareness is a very important part of learning. When you usually learn that there are two objects that are separated by a certain distance, you would simply memorize that fact. But now with VR, we can actually take students to the space in between.
In fact, VR can not only make better students, but also better teachers thanks to classroom simulations like this.
I'll be starting my first teacher apprentice program next year. A lot of the education I've had so far have been very theory-based, so this has been really helpful for me.
However, existing VR software and hardware will need to be carefully fine-tuned for educational purposes.
An educator looks to utilize VR in a different way than game developers. Compared to VR games, a productive learning experience should allow for cooperation, experimentation, and constant dialogue.
Experts agree that as of now, the application of VR in Korean education is still in its early stages. But there's no denying that educators are steadily breaking new ground, one simulation at a time. Kim Jung-soo, Arirang News.